Yo, what's good, YouTube man? We back with another Madden video, man. And man, I told y'all, man, I'm gonna hit y'all with a double upload today, man. We're hitting y'all with a double upload. As you can see, you see what's on the screen, man. Team Diamonds are coming tomorrow, I think. I think we're gonna get the rest of the actual players later today, but we got a little sneak peek. We got about eight of the players. As you can see, three times Kim, so this is gonna be really good for theme teams. But yeah, man, let's just get right into it. Let's get right into it. We're gonna have 30, 32, 95 overalls. So I'm really getting 32 new 95 overalls. That's gonna be really good. Let's go ahead and start getting to these players, man. Off rip, we got Terrell Suggs. Speed makes sense for this player. Terrell Suggs was never a really fast player. I love all the power and finesse and block shed and all that. But this card makes sense. Really, it's a good card. It's a good card. It makes sense for the type of player that he was. He wasn't really a fast player. He was more like a power type rusher, but he could do a lot of different stuff. Yeah, he wasn't too fast in any way. So yeah, this card makes sense. Roddy Wright, what the hell did I just say? Bro, Roddy White, 94 speed, obviously can go to 95 speed, 96 jump, 92 short, all really good. I'm just gonna do if that's you, I'm just gonna say really good route running. They got all really good route running. Physical receiver. It's a pretty nice card. I'm liking this. Nice card. Off rip. 2 for 2. I like it. 2 for 2. 2 for 2. I'm gonna say 2 for 2. Let's go ahead and get to the next one. We got Vince Young. 92 speed, 95 throw power. The last Vince Young card I used was the Campus Hero one. And that was like near the beginning of the year. And that card was terrible. So I'm just gonna let that be known. That card that I used was terrible. So I don't know if the stats gonna help anything. His release was slow. He was inaccurate. Everything about him was bad. The release was slow. He was inaccurate. Everything was just bad, bro. Even the speed. I think he was one of the fastest card back then too. He got 92 speed now. Even back then, like speed wasn't really helping much. Like, but you know, we gonna see. If y'all use this card, let me know. Cause I'm not going to Vince Young. Bro. I'm not going. Michael Strahan, 96 power, 95 block, 92 finesse, 93 strength, 86 speed. I might still use this card just as like an inside, maybe a run stopper type card. I would might still use that. I might do that. I would probably use this like an inside rusher. Cause sometimes it's, I ain't gonna lie, I begin, I have like that, with that Sue card, that Thanksgiving Sue card, and he be actually kind of going to work for me. And he got really bad speed. So I might use this as like a, just like an inside run stopper type card or inside penetration type card. I might still use this. Even if the 86 speed, I might still, I just want to, I wouldn't have it coming off the edge. I would have it playing inside. But yeah, I like the 93 strength. He can hold his own. It's a decent card. Decent card. Decent card. Here we go. Here we go. The next ones. Mario Williams, 89 speed, 89 power, 94 finesse, 94 block, 94 strength. I'm liking a lot of these cards. The speed rusher, 89 speed is kind of ugly though. I don't like that. But you know, rest of this is pretty decent stats right there. Joe Montana. Haven't used Joe Montana all year. I think the Niners theme team is actually pretty decent. So we're gonna see. 94 throw power, 91 speed. Damn. 91 speed for Joe Montana. Accuracy stats is nice. Throwing the run nice. We're gonna see with Joe Montana. We're gonna see. I know somebody's gonna use him. We gonna see. That's kind of 91 speed. It's kind of crazy. Cause Steve, bro, if Joe Montana's getting 91 speed, that means Steve Young gotta get like 95, 96 speed, bro. Cause Steve Young was way faster than Joe Montana. Joe Montana could run. He could. I'm not saying he couldn't run, but 91 speed is kind of crazy. I ain't gonna lie, that's kind of crazy. We gonna see. We gotta see the release. Obviously, I see release, and we gotta see him with Gunslinger and all that. We gonna see on the Joe Montana card. Y'all know y'all favorite YouTuber's gonna do a gameplay on it. So, come on, bro. Y'all fair YouTuber. Even though I should be y'all fair YouTuber. So anyway, because I just give it to y'all, bro. You know, I don't sugarcoat nothing. Eric Weddle just came out of retirement. I don't know why, but he did. 93 speed, 94 excel, 92 man, 95 zone, 85 hit power, 95 pursuit. It's a decent safety car. I wouldn't say nothing too crazy. I feel like for safeties, we gotta start moving into 95 speed. There's too many 99 receivers. 93 speed starting to get a little bit too slow. I even got like a user that's like a 93 speed. I'm gonna change eventually, but like, yeah, I think it's good stats all around. I just think 93 speed. We got, so for safeties, we gotta start moving into like safeties and corners. We need to start moving to like 95 speed as a base, and then 96 for the power up. Then I think that's what we need to start moving into. There's too many, like, bro. There's so many 99 speed receivers now. And then we got AJ Hawk. I'm sorry, Packers fan. Yeah, I ain't lie. If I see the stream later and the Cowboys have some run stopper type, some linebacker or something, bro, I'm gonna be pretty mad, bro. I'm sorry, Packers fans. One, he's a run stopper, so that probably means that his finesse and all that isn't that good. Yeah, I'm sorry, Packers fans, bro. I'm sorry, bro. I mean, you can still put him on the team just for his little chem, but yeah, bro, I ain't gonna lie. If the Cowboys have some type of player like that, bro, I'm gonna be pretty heated, bro. I'm pretty heated. But these are the eight players right now that got released. Like I said, they're doing a stream later tonight that y'all could tune into if y'all want to, where they're actually gonna go over like the whole entire promo in a sense. But yeah, these are the eight players right now. I'm just hoping the Cowboys get a good player. You know what I mean? That's the theme team I run, so that's why I'm saying that. I'm hoping the Cowboys get a good player. But yeah, man. These are all the players for right now. If y'all enjoyed the video, go ahead, like, subscribe. Go ahead, follow the Twitch in the description. And we'll see y'all in the next one.